attacking hockey, cause there is no better way. Founders and the Cali sure know how to light the light. There's Luke and Crucial Miski and Tom Fergus who can score, and McNabb and Stevie Casper and Dave Silk from down the shore. And Evan Marquardt makes opponents wonder how he got the puck. Captain Terry O just lets them know that babe, they're out of luck.
Who they? Who they? Who they think gonna beat them Bruins? Who they? Who they? Who they think gonna beat them Bruins? Who they? Who they? Who they think gonna beat them Bruins? Who they? Who they? Who they think gonna beat them Bruins?
Thanks to veterans and O'Connell make their game, while Rourke should win the Norris as the finest in the game. LaPointe has brought his talents and experience with him. And how about the Lars guy talking Gordy, old Big Jim? Now behind them they have that man who's so difficult to beat. He makes the saves and earns his raves amid the shouts of Pete. They think they'll win again. The Oilers have Wayreski and a lot of fast young men. But Beavers, Bruins are together. They're a team that won't give up. And one night in May they'll skate away when hockey's Stanley Cup.
Who they? Who they? Who they think gonna beat them Bruins? Who they? Who they? Who they think gonna beat them Bruins? Who they? Who they? Who they think gonna beat them Bruins?